We had a question about what the pickups were like and if they could overdrive an amp without any pedals. The answer to that is certainly yes. The way this guitar works, there's just a switch for each of the four pickups. Right now I've only got one of them on. This is a Princeton reverb with the volume at 4 currently. And yes, there are no pedals involved. This is the cable from the guitar. And as you see, this is going straight into the amp. There's one pickup. Take it off. Next one. Off. Combination. And honestly, that is probably, if I know my phone, that's probably overdriving the phone pretty good. But if you can hear it, it's also overdriving the amp. I might end up having to do another one just if I find that it's really just overdriving the phone too much. So anyway, if you want to overdrive the amp pretty good and not even turn it up past 4, you don't even have to touch your amp really. Just go all the way in all the pickups. You've got a significant amount of overdrive. And you still got plenty of room in the amp too, so. With pretty much anyone that you land on, it's not going to sound like any other guitar that you've got. Maximum. Answers all your questions about it. If you have any more, let me know.